Hey guys, before Gibson started owning Epiphone, this company was most famous for creating a wonderful hollow body and semi-hollow body electric guitars. Sheraton Guitar represents both companies. It inherited the Epiphone Century Arch top and got typical Gibson pickups. In this video, we're going to take a look at our review of the Epiphone Sheraton 2 Pro. If you want more information or updated pricing on the product mentioned here, check out the link in the description below. If you have another product you'd like us to review, let us know by leaving a comment down below. So, without further ado, let's get started. The Epiphone Sheraton 2 Pro. The Sheraton 2 Pro is made in Gibson's facilities in Qingdao, China. Made of layered maple with gloss finish, and as for the neck, it's laminated 5-piece maple / walnut 60s slim taper profile that uses GraphTech Newbone XL for nut material at 1.69 inches width. The scale is 24.75 inches long, and it comes with 22 medium frets along. The guitar is equipped with a dual humbucker configuration, and those are brand new and acclaimed Epiphone ProBucker 2 and ProBucker 3 pickups. They can generate the typical Gibson sound, and thanks to the three-way switch selector, it can also perform in split coil mode. The body size is categorized as thin-line semi-hollow body. It has an F-hole on the arch top and a bound tortoise pick guard with metal E. It comes with the Daddario 0.010 to 0.046 string gauge set. It is an ideal choice for semi-pro players who are seriously considering becoming professional at some point. Most buyers were at least semi-pro players who knew exactly that they would want this type of guitar, but didn't have enough money to buy a real Gibson model. They weren't disappointed with the build quality of this Epiphone counterpart, and they are especially satisfied with the finish and setup quality. It's a true showcase that being made in China doesn't have to mean low-quality products. This specific model is reported to have all the hardware just like you would expect from any well-made USA guitar. The Epiphone Sheraton 2 Pro is a true example of how underrated Epiphone is as a guitar brand. Luckily for you, if you don't care too much about the brand logo on the headstock, you will get a decent-sounding semi-hollow guitar at a great price. Its pros are: it's easy to perform, it's very affordable model, it has premium guitar parts installed, and it has a humbucker pickup setup for louder output. However, it has an action setup, and there's no coil tap on pickups. The bottom line is, it's complete with a laminated maple top. It uses the Graphtone XL Nuts medium jumbo frets, and it also comes with 3 ProBucker pickups equipped. There you have it, our review of the Epiphone Sheraton 2 Pro. If you are considering getting one, check out the link in the description below for detailed information and latest pricing. If you thought this video was helpful, please smash that like button and consider subscribing. If you didn't, let us know why in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.